Greetings, everyone. My name is Mark Safarik. I am a director of the Certificate of Criminal Profiling with Behavior and Law. I have an extensive criminal background. I started as a police officer in California, as a patrol officer, and then promoted into investigations. I spent basically the last 3.5 years in my investigative work, working on violent crimes, sexual assaults, and homicides. It was during that time in the early 1980s, when I happened to attend a homicide school where a couple of FBI profilers were teaching 2 days of profiling information. I was absolutely fascinated by this discipline that, having worked homicides, I wasn't aware of. And I wanted to know more. This was really when profiling was in its infancy, when the FBI was doing all of the profiling training. So I decided that that is where I wanted to be, in the FBI, doing this work. But you can't just go into the FBI and become a profiler. So I went through the process. I became an FBI agent. I worked for 11 years on the street, working all kinds of violent crimes. And then I had the opportunity to promote into the behavioral analysis unit as a supervisor, which I did. It's where I wanted to be. It's the type of work I wanted to do. I had been a National Center for the Analysis of Violent Crime coordinator for a couple of years prior to my entry into the behavioral analysis unit. But once I was in the unit, it's where I wanted to be. It's where I stayed until I retired. When I retired, I joined Bob Ressler, one of the pioneers in criminal profiling, as his partner in his business. And after Bob passed, I took over that business. And now I've been running this business for almost 14 years. So I have about 40 years of history working in violent crime and behavioral analysis. And one of the things I want to do is provide my expertise in the certificate program. I have a pretty significant block of training. So I take my experience and my training and my education, and I impart it to you if you're involved in taking this course.